when they talked about the blood, they used to say that it would make your white ass snow. I came to tell somebody that if you look at what a white blood cell does, the white blood cells will go in where there is disease, and all of a sudden, if there's an infection in the body, the blood will go to the area of infection and begin to work on the infection, and all of a sudden it gets real sore and things begin to hurt. After a while, my God have mercy, the blood will begin to go to where the wound is, and it begins to hurt there, so that if you touch it, you'll begin to feel the pain. And that's where some of you are right now in your life, in the body of Christ. You've been infected for a long time, infected by the devil, infected by the enemy, but I've come to let you know that you may be hurting right now, but the blood is still applied. You may be wounded right now, but the blood is still applied. That's why when people touch you, you get hurt about everything. That's why when people get around you, you get wounded about everything, because you're in transition. Tell somebody, say, oh, neighbor, don't worry about what it looks like. I'm just in transition. Yeah, I've been hurt, and yes, I've been wounded, but I promise you I'm not going to stay here, because there's a heavier weight of glory that God's about to work in my life. I got one more thing, then I'm going to my seat. The next thing that the Bible says, he said after that, he said that without the shedding of blood, there is no remission of sin. Well, I came here to tell somebody that after all the wound has been hurt, after all that has happened, when the swelling goes down, all of a sudden there's something that forms over top of the wound. It's called a scab, and when the scab is there, you see the scab there. That's what's wrong with the church today.